today I'm taking you down to my basement to show you how I do the laundry. I do 1 teaspoon of my laundry detergent. I like to put in a smaller bag, a smaller amount. And then I add my clothes to that. And let's move over here to the dryer where I have my 3 wool dryer balls. 1, 2, 3. Put those in with this load of clothes. And as you see, that's all I use for laundry. I don't use any fabric softener or any dryer sheets. I just use 2 products, 2 Norwex products, and I'll bring you back and show you what they look like when they're done. Thank you.